about an inch size pear. They've been through a couple freezes. There you can see the fruit. Taste is real sweet right now. This tree's still holding pretty tight. I'd say around December 1st, this tree will be in full swing.